This is certainly not in the holiday spirit. Talk about despicable. Someone made short work of these pretty cute holiday decorations. There were some in Cape Coral that were minions that looked like they got the wrong end of a knife. NBC2's Victoria Reslow went to the neighborhood on Southeast 24th Street, and people who live there say even though someone flattened the minions, they won't let it flatten their Christmas cheer.
This Grinch popped 2 out of 3 Despicable Me minions in this family's front yard. You can still see them deflated in the grass. Spirits and decorations going a little flat.
I can't believe that people would go by the neighborhood and just like stab an inflatable. That's ridiculous.
Tim Hunt lives a few houses down from the family whose decorations were destroyed.
What's not to like about Christmas? Christmas is the most wonderful time of the year.
He says this Scrooge is letting people down.
They're just trying to enjoy the season and you're going around trying to, I don't know, be a Grinch.
The family says 2 loud bangs startled them in the middle of the night. When they came outside, they saw their minions on the ground and a barefoot man skateboarding away from their home.
There has been times that people have come by and tried to check cars and stuff like that. We ended up buying a Ring doorbell just to keep people honest.
The only thing the barefoot bandit left behind were footprints in the dirt and cables ripped from the ground.
It's horrible, you know, like people are trying to do the right thing for Christmas and just trying to set up their decorations, and then somebody comes by and like tries to ruin it. It's so sad. I don't understand.
The people who live here believe they know who is responsible for popping their minions, but so far no one has been charged. In Cape Coral tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.